Okay. All right. Yeah, let's just jump right in. Two friends online. How about that? Nope, not movies. Whoops. I need to check the shop first thing. Spirits. Oh god, there he is. There's Waluigi. Alright. Let's continue with some classic mode. Why not?
Classic mode!
Pac-Man is next. Pac-Man Root Ageless Classic. Pac-Man! That is very true indeed. I'll just go with the original Pac-Man. Alright. I played a decent amount of Pac-Man. We'll turn it up a little bit higher. Alright, Mario, Luigi, and Donkey Kong.
Ready?
Start. Hey guys.
Go!
Just a bunch of old school video game characters to start off with here. I guess that might be what his classic mode is, though. Just old school. Oh gosh. And I already screwed it up. Oh boy, that's a good start. Get out of here. Nope. I don't think I need to do this, but hey, sure. Oh, okay, I already did. There we go. Sorry. Just had to check something real quick. Eh, come on. Oh. Okay, so Duck Hunt. Another classic. It's also kind of beating me up right now. What we got? Oh, launch star from Super Mario Galaxy. Go! Get in that star, boyo. There's like no music. Which is like kind of weird. Come on. Ugh, missed again. Maybe the fire hydrant can get him. Or, oh, okay, or almost kill myself with it. There we go. I don't like how there's like no music that match. It's kind of iffy. Nice climb. Yeah, so it looks like I'm just gonna be fighting a bunch of old video game characters.
Ready?
Nice climbers and Rob. We made it to the NES era. Well, I guess the last round was also the NES era. But like now with more NES characters. Well, ice climbers are characters. Rob is peripheral for the NES, but still. Ah. Got a sticky bomb here though. Oh, I missed. There goes, well, there go both of the ice climbers.
Yes.
Wow, that's a lot of characters right there. Okay.
Ready? Go!
Ah, come on. Let me use my side B. Ah! Fire hydrant, go! Oh, and there was a crash bomb thingy from Kirby. Nope, get out of here, Pit. Okay, that didn't work. Man, I gotta get rid of this thing. Nope, get out of here, Simon. And Link. And Pit. This is my time to shine. Except I'm actually gonna die soon, because I have really high percentage, probably. Oh gosh. Heal. Heals. Ooh, gotta be careful. Oh, there's a smash ball. That would help. Great. Oh gosh. And tornado killed me. Good job.
Continue.
Oh, this is going about as I planned, pretty poorly. Bring it on.
Go!
Don't stop. I mean, no. Yellow Bane of Ghost versus Virgin from the box. Hi, Snake. Bomb thingy. No. Alright, well. Little Mac died. And I'm almost dead again. So that's fun. Why are they cheering for me? I'm like, I didn't even really get that kill. It was just like the explosive beam. Speaking of explosives, I don't think I've seen Snake use any of this match. Alright, see you, Snake. So, if you don't mind, I'll get Smash Ball, Mega Man. It would prove very useful in disposing of you. Watch. And I missed. Oh boy. Just throw that down. Get some heals. Just in case he KOs me. Well, it'll make it a little less easy for him to KO me. Ooh, blue shell, that'll help. Go. Defeat Mega Man for me, shell. Aw, you missed. I don't think I ever realized it. Can damage people with the up B for Pac-Man, and goodbye, Mega Man. Marth, Dr. Mario, and Kirby. Okay. I guess my final boss is probably just gonna be the Master Crazy Hand or both of them. What other, like, classic video game character have I not fought yet? Bye! Alright, that's pretty easy. Bonus game. Time. He's gonna be pretty good at this. He's good at going through mazes and collecting dots. Aw, man, wouldn't that have been cool if his bonus game was actually just like a Pac-Man maze? That would have been awesome. Oh well. An interesting final boss for Pac-Man. Dracula. Hi. Okay. I don't know how to feel about this. Other than just really weird, but sure. I do a lot of damage to him though. Dodge roll into the fire. Got him. Except no, not really, because yeah, that happens. Die, monster. You don't belong in this world. Somehow dodge that. Oh. And I...
Continue?
Yeah, this has been an awful start. This is like the worst classic mode run I've done. Whatever, just get it over with. Nothing but a miserable pile of secrets. Awful. Might have to redo his at some point for a better score, because, man, that was terrible. Oh well. Here's what it is. So, Pac-Man, I don't mean to, like, disrupt you when you're, like, chilling, but, there's just some stuff going down behind you, but, whatever, it's fine, they got it. Never mind, disregard anything I just said. What did I get? Infinite, okay. Inkay. Alexandra Roivus. That's, like, the only new spirit I got there. Because I already had NK and Infinite. Alexandra Roivus. Is she from, Eternal Darkness? Xenogears Requiem, I think? I think. She looked kind of like the character from that. I don't remember. I never really played that game. Alright. Next up is... Robin! Robin's route. Thunder and Flames. Alright. Let's go. This will be a lot better than Pac-Man. Thunder and Flames.
Ready? Go!
Hi, Pichu. Pichu. Doron! Pokeball. Oh, beware. See you, Charizard. And see you, Pikachu. Thanks, beware. Samus and Roy. Okay.
Ready? Go!
There you go. Yep. Don't stun me, please. What's this trophy? I do not remember what that is called, but I think it's from Pikmin? I haven't really played Pikmin, so I don't know. Oh, and is no longer. Well, thanks, thingy. I don't remember what you're called again, but yeah. Pikachu and Incineroar. Okay, hey guys.
Ready? Go!
Eh. Wrong way, Corn. I'm not Corn, Robin. Okay, that was almost as bad. Oh, hi. Drill, please. Oh, smash. Ball. Get that. Oh, oops. I want that. Alright, cool, now I can have Crom help me out. Aw, darn. Oh, I got Pikachu to throw on. And there's a thing. There we go. Goodbye, Pikachu. Incineroar, you're next. Yep.
Game.
See you, bro. Rob and Ken. Okay.
Ready? Go!
Ah. Ow. Okay, come on, guys. Jeez, I'm getting kinda destroyed here by these two. Ah, the lava saved him, I think. Can't see again. I just gotta get Rob.
Ready? Go!
Hello, Dr. Mario and Bowser. I guess Dr. Mario is the thunder in this case because every match has been like something electric and something fire. Yeah, actually, no. Dr. Mario is like side smash has electricity. I don't know why, but it does. Bowser, I think you kind of saved me there. This might be bad though. Okay, now Dr. Mario in the pitfall trap. Bowser, just recharge my thing. Ooh! That. Yeah, I'm dead. Nope, no, I'm not. Dr. Mario is though. With that, Pokeball somewhere. Oh, this will help me. Oh no, Pyukumuku just like died. So did Bowser though. So it's alright. Oh, hi, me.
Ready? Go!
Trust no one. Not even yourself. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. He's got some spicy combos going on here. Dang. Got him with the smart bomb, though. Dang. This Robin's pretty good. Upper. Alright, that affects me too. Ah, you got me.
Continue.
Come here. Got him.
Game.
All right. This is probably Master and Crazy under my final boss.
Go!
But maybe, I don't know, maybe something else. Maybe it's like Cena? Tom, maybe? I don't know why that would be, but nah, it's probably just gonna be Master Hand or Crazy Hand or both. Robin, make it close enough. Very close.
Complete.
Yep, both of them. Hi, guys. Hello, hands. I'm still not good at managing both of them. Like, I'm only really good at fighting one at a time. Alright, there's one. Down. There's Master Hand. Oh gosh, now he's gonna freak out. Made it back from that. However, I don't think I'm gonna make it back from. Oh, wait.
Game.
Oh, dead.
Continue.
That was a pretty cool way to end it. Just taking them out both at the same time.
Nice work.
classic mode has been completed. Well, almost. Gone. Rocky. Oh, Rocky's the only new spirit. Okay, I already had a Flygon spirit, I guess.
Classic mode.
Rocky, Terrario, Dog Duck Zapper, Seekant Challenge. Okay. I guess next is Shulk. Shulk Road. Witness the Monada's power. I don't really know what I'm doing with this character, so I'm gonna put it a little closer to the easy side of things. Falco. Hello, Falco.
Ready? Go!
That's great. You don't have to spam B to get through those, though. Spin. That's nice. Backslash. Smash. There we go. Fast too, you know. Smash, I guess. Oh, yep. Dang. Smash art is no joke. Hey, Rool. Hello.
Ready?
Aw, I was hoping it was going to be playing, what's it called? Gangplank Galleon. Oh, I broke some of his armor. I missed the air slash. But you know what I can do? Activate smash and probably just kill him. Yep. Dang. That's pretty good.
Ready? Go!
Faster! Backslash! Come on. I get. I think that's Rama or Ramu. Not very knowledgeable in Final Fantasy summons. No. There's only room for one blonde-haired, big sword anime protagonist hero on this stage, and it's Shulk. Hello, little Mac.
Ready? Go!
Buster! this map is the Visionary. It's pretty fitting. Mega Man!
Ready? Go!
Oh gosh. That means the platforms are on the stage, which means the yellow devil can show up, so I gotta end this soon. Either I would like to end this soon, so I don't have to deal with that. And it's over. Jump sucks when you're in speed, though. No, come on, Shulk. Okay, and Master Hand is the final boss. Okay. I never successfully dodge that attack, it seems. Whoa. Shulk almost got snapped. Alright, that works. Come here. And, oh, come on. Got it.
I'm really feeling it.
Yes, he is. Shulk's always feeling it. Hey, there he is on the portrait. Nice. Row I have after this. I'm not sure I finished this row. I think I have like three more characters. Let's find out.
Congratulations! Final results!
Condor. Oh, what the heck? Smeargle. What in the world is that thing? Oh. Okay, cool. That's good. I'm glad I got that spirit. Yay.
Classic mode.
Three more. Okay. Oh, definitely playing as Ludwig for this, but let's see. Ludwig route. Mama Peach, where are you? Let's keep using tickets. I got lots of them. Get more rewards. That's not Peach. Lucina and Crom.
Ready?
Have you seen Peach? I'm looking for her. What's that? She's in another castle? Hmm. And I might have just... Yep. Oh boy, am I playing like garbage tonight. I don't know why. Well, Daisy's like kind of like looks like Peach, so maybe she knows where she is.
Ready?
Hey guys, have you seen Peach? Looking for the princess, but not Daisy. Fortunately, I think everybody's forgotten about Sarasaland. See you guys.
Ready? Go!
Now I have a jetpack. And a clown card, Junior. And, yeah. Not yet. Might work. Bye. Peach. Show her to me. Nope. Bye. Ashley, what are you doing? Kinda. There's Peach. Found her. She was at Delfino Plaza the entire
Ready?
Time.
Go!
Hi, Peach. So after all this time searching, just blow her up. Okay. Good plan, Ludwig. Good plan. Master hand once more. There we go. Dodged it. Last game, was it Ludwig and all of them, like, still they're up there with a hammer? Or did they also have, like, their little wands like they did in Mario 3? So that's really cool if they did change it. So yeah, I know Bowser Jr., I think, uses a hammer when he's up there, but he has his little wand, so that's cool. I don't know if that was in the Wii U and 3DS or not, but yeah. Nice work.
Nice work!
Think about that one too much.
Final results.
Alright, what we get? A champ, okay. And okay. I got two Machamp spirits. You'd think that wouldn't happen. But, hey, it's funny. It looks like they're, like, doing the bro fist, kinda. That they're next to each other. The one on the left and the right. Anyways, okay.
Classic mode.
I know there's only two left on this row, but it's getting late, and I'm kind of tired. So, I know this was a shorter Smash stream, but I think... let's see. Oh, it's on sale, so I'll get it. That. Get a Metapod Spirit. Grab that. Okay. Added 1,000 or more spirits to the list. Wow. Yay. Getting there. I think I only have like 200 or something more, and then they're probably going to add more, so. Let me. Okay. So yeah, I know that was a shorter Smash Brothers stream, but it's getting kind of late, and, yeah, this will be a shorter video overall for Smash, but, you know, little by little. So, I guess I'll close that. But anyways, thanks everybody for coming out tonight. I think it's been a really good first week of streaming, and I've had a lot of fun. So, you can always check my schedule, but I will be back on Tuesday. So next week, I'll probably, of course, be doing more Smash, probably some more Rainbow Six. I'll probably play some Shantae. I haven't played that yet, but I will probably do some of that. And then I don't think anything comes out next week, but I think it's the week after next is when we start getting some, you know, we'll get Resident Evil 2, which I'm going to be streaming that for sure. And then Kingdom Hearts 3 as well comes out at the end of the month, which, yeah. So those are two big games I'll definitely be streaming closer to the end of the month. But until then, it's going to be, I guess, a little bit slower. You know, probably be a lot of familiar stuff. You'll definitely see lots of Smash, lots of Siege. But, yeah. All right, cool. Well, again, thanks everybody who came out. And, yeah. I guess I will see everybody on Tuesday. So see you guys then. All right. Good night.